Well, boys swim sectionals, they're starting today. And man, what a way to start over at Southside. 10 out of the 12 events held had their sectional records broken today, including the 200 free. You're looking at it right here. This is Homestead's Cameron Frank as they swim away with the team win. Carroll coming in second with Snyder in third. And then in diving, reigning state champ Kevin Freeble breaking his own sectional record set last year by more than 100 points. Keep your eye on him.